Hey guys, how it's going? Welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. I hope you guys are having a very good day. And you know what? I recently bought a new Apple Mac Mini. After that, I started to face an issue on the Bluetooth with the Magic Mouse. I know I'm not the only one and many people are standing in line with the same issue. So I thought of making a video to give a solution for you all. So to know about it more, let's move on to the video. Solution number one, reset the Mac Mini Bluetooth module. I'm saying this because when you reset the Bluetooth module, it will help to transmit and receive the data wirelessly to use the two devices at a time. Not only that, it also debug any issues on a deeper level. So to do that, click the Bluetooth icon on the top right corner of your Mac and then select the debug. After that, tap on the reset the Bluetooth module option and then simultaneously restart your Mac. That's it. Solution number two, force shutdown and restart your device. This will help to stop your Mac from getting slow or lagged due to connectivity issues on Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. You can try this solution because since it is related to the Bluetooth. So there are three ways to force quit the Mac. Now we can use the power off button to force quit the Mac. For that, press and hold the power button until the blank screen appears on your Mac. Keep holding the power button for 10 seconds to shut down your Mac, and after a few seconds, press the power button again to restart it. That's it. If this solution doesn't work, then you can use a wired keyboard or mouse to connect the device. I'll say how to do it. For that, you'll have to use the lightning cable to connect the keyboard or mouse to the Mac Mini through USB port. Now it has become a wired connection. Open the system control on your Mac and then click the Bluetooth icon. First, turn off the Bluetooth, which is at the top right corner, because when you turn off it and then if you turn on again, it can discover devices better. So just turn off and then turn it on again. Now it shows the wired keyboard or mouse which you have just connected. That's it. So till now we have seen the solutions. If that doesn't work for you, at last I'll give you a simple suggestion. That is nothing but turn off and again turn on the Wi-Fi. This suggestion may appear simple, but this may work better for you. So for that, click on the Wi-Fi icon and you can see the option turn Wi-Fi off. Just tap that one and again click on the Wi-Fi icon and turn on the Wi-Fi. After that, check whether your Bluetooth is connected successfully. That's it. So guys, that's it about the solutions and suggestions. I think this video will be helpful for you. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. And most importantly, hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Take care. See you.